subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get notification of all new videos. Join our free WhatsApp group to get daily latest updates. It's totally free. Best IELTS preparation pack. Get it now. Hi guys, welcome to our channel Career Zone. Reading module is considered as most difficult. So on your demand, we are back with another video, which is regarding tips and strategies you can use in your reading to score more than 35 easily. So let's get started. Okay, the first tip is keywords. You can easily locate the information in the passage as each question has keywords, which will help you to spot the answer. Let me explain this point by giving an example. Okay, now in this case, you have to choose one word only. Our question is, some dash will help you to discover the most effective places to advertise. Right? Now let's move on to paragraph. Now in this case, our keywords are discover, most effective places, and advertise, right? So if you'll take a look at this paragraph, in the first line they have mentioned, your customers aren't necessarily where you think they are, right? So if you are advertising where they are just not looking, okay, it's wasted money. Your money is getting wasted if you are advertising at such places where they're not looking. Clear? Now let's move on to another line. That's why it pays to do a bit of research. That's why it is necessary that you do some sort of research. Right? And then in next line they have mentioned, every time someone contacts your company, whenever any person is contacting your company, ask them. Ask that particular person that where they have found out about you, right? Whether it was billboard, on television, or wheresoever. And act on this information. So accordingly, you have to act on that information. From there, you'll come to know that that person saw our advertisement at that particular place, right? So you are advertising in the right places. So basically, now let's read the question again. Some dash will help you to discover the most effective places to advertise. So if you'll do something, that particular blank, right? That thing will help you, will assist you to find out, discover, right? The best place, the most effective place where you can advertise. So according to this now, our answer is research, right? Now here is tip 2, grammar. If I talk about summary completion and sentence completion, such question types require that sentence is grammatically correct when you have put the answers in, right? For instance, the ancient Greeks had a number of dash concerning automata, right? So in this case, they have mentioned here number of. Number of means many, so that definitely the answer will be plural. Okay, let's take a look at paragraph. Now in line number 3, they have mentioned, several myths show that the ancient Greeks were interested in the creation of automata. Right? So there are a number of myths which have shown that the Greeks of that ancient time period, they were very interested in this automata. So definitely, several means, again, number of, right? So several what? Then our answer will be myths, right? And regarding this ancient Greeks, they have mentioned that several myths shows that the ancient Greeks, right, were interested in creation of automata. So here it will be interested in creation of automata. Okay, so here our answer is plural. So this sentence is grammatically correct. And now the most important tip, tip number 3, which is skimming and scanning, right? So to do well in exam, you should be able to skim and scan passages. Now those who don't know what's skimming, it's a reading a passage to get a general idea of the content, or in other words, skipping over unimportant words. Now here I'm talking about the prepositions, right? And ignoring all that difficult words that you don't need to understand, right? You have to ignore that words. Basically, you should skim, read the full passage in 3 to 4 minutes. Also at the same time, underline keywords. And if I talk about scanning, it is basically an ability to locate information quickly, right? Let's move on to tip number 4, which is parallel phrases, right? It's important to learn to spot these parallel phrases. These are the different ways of expressing the same things. If I talk about this, I like to ski, and ski is enjoyable, right? These both are same, only the way of writing is different, right? In IELTS reading, your ability to match up similar phrases is checked in many question types. For instance, yes, no, not given, gap fill, okay? So always look for these. Now let me explain this tip by giving an example, right? For instance, our question is, at this festival, people can listen to music in lots of different places. So in this festival, people can listen to music in lots of different places, right? If we take a look at the advertisement, in this particular advertisement, they have mentioned more than 300 bands will perform to around 10,000 people in 30 venues, right? So band is going to perform, means people can listen to music in lots of different places. They have mentioned here 30 venues. That means they are going to perform at 30 different places. Right? And now the next tip is tip number 5. Many students have confusion that whether answers usually appear in the same order as question or not. So let me clear this thing. Order of answer is same as that of question. Right? Answers are always in same order as that of question. For instance, if I talk about question number 4. If you're getting answer of question number 4 here, then answer of question number 5 will after this only, right? You're not going to get answer number 5 before this answer, before answer number 4. Our next tip is tip number 6. Interpret diagrams, tables and graph. Some passages in IELTS test might contain diagrams, tables, and graphs. The information therein. Now, in this case, they have mentioned certain words they have written here, right? An existing dug well, this one, and SWS borehole well, this one. Topsoil, and this is bedrock. So, this information can be used to understand the written text. So understand this information and find links between this information and the text. Now let's move on to another tip, which is tip number 7. Work on your weak points. If you know your weakness, then only you'll be able to improve. It is very important to check the reasons why you are getting your answers wrong. And in this case, there are a number of possibilities. For instance, you ran out of time, and because of that, in hurry, you wrote anything. That's the possibility. Second possibility is you could not find information, right? So that's the reason why you wrote anything. Now, in this case, you need to manage your time. And in this case, try to match keywords or look for synonyms. And our last tip is tip number 8. Try to practice difficult test. Whenever you are doing reading, try to pick a difficult test. If you have practiced hard ones, it will be easy for you to score in real exam. Initially, no doubt you will feel low since you'll score less. However, regular practice will widen your reading skills. And after continuous practice, you will definitely get your desired band score. Okay guys, thanks for watching our video. Must like this video and don't forget to subscribe our channel.